What's up, guys? Back with some more Turok. I have 3 health. That's nice. We didn't end yesterday very good. Kind of got my ass handed me. And it was kind of my fault. Wasn't really paying attention to conserving ammo. Okay, so we did 4. We're going on to 5, which would be one of these. This one. This is my least favorite level in the game, by the way. Like, by far. That's why I ended when I did. I want to do this. I want ammo. No, I gotta go and fucking play level 5 and die instantly. At least I have a life. Actually, I did some changing to the bitrate. I should probably look. Make sure this isn't fucking up horribly. I am, after all, streaming on Twitch. Allow me 1 second. That's good, I'm just gonna keep an eye on it. Moving on. So, oh, it's a shotgun. Back here and save. Okay. I don't remember how to get out of this. I guess I'm just gonna do it. I'm not gonna die as much this set. Cause I'm gonna play better. This is my logic. Yeah, the bitrate was kind of fucked. Sorry about that. Last set. Looks like it's doing better now. Right. I'm trying to remember this map. That's not water. Big annoying maze. I don't like playing. Okay. I know where I'm going, I'm just going straight. The orange ones, let's see. Alright, full health. There's one that brings you all the way to 250. Get knifed. Life you too, bitch, I don't care. Oh, shotgun. Ain't nothing wrong with the shotgun. No, sir. Alright, so this is the first key. Got a bit of a fight here. Fire bros and excuse cryo arrows. Tech arrows are really cool. So did I get him? Which you can get like 5 times previously to this, I think, but I just fucking didn't. I like the minigun a lot. It actually might be my favorite weapon other than the assault rifle. I just feel like that both the shotguns don't act like shotguns, and it's weird. Fuck. Yeah. Dude, what the fuck? Maps of cunt. Fuck you, bitch. It's come out of nowhere. Give me the business. Alright, so this is how I get down here. It's not the way I went. See, I'm already fucking disoriented and lost. Done like 5% of the level. Quite sure what's over here, but it's something important. It's either a key or a chronoscepter piece. This shit as we can get. I think, which we can't pick up because we're at 100. Oh, this goes down. I know what a TV dinner feels like. Especially if you already went down the other tunnel. It's pretty simple. not too out of the way. The next couple Chronosip pieces are going to be a concern, but the levels themselves aren't that hard. This level's just a bitch because you don't know where the fuck you're going half the time. Thus the name, the Catacombs. I'm gonna be trying to do a set every day, and if not, you know, at least 3 or 4 sets a week of whatever game I'm doing. No set time for any of it. Look at this shit. Get away with doing this. Throw him all at me, game. I'm gonna do it. He's the one being unfair. I mean, no ammo to fight all those guys. Yeah, I can pull a dark gun to me or whatever the fuck. This is another part that really pissed me off because I was stuck for a long fucking time. It is not apparent that this wall you can climb on, other than that shit, but that shit wasn't there for some reason the first time I played this game. I think I like got really high and spaced out that I've already been up here. And then I died, and that shit wasn't there, and I just didn't know that that was all you can climb anymore. Speaking of... my thoughts on it, if Joe Rogan can get away with fucking smoking weed on YouTube, I'm gonna fucking do it, I don't give a shit. It's legal. I'm of the age and I live in a legal state, so fuck you. Okay. This whole area is a fucking maze, too. It's annoying. There's also a lot of secret shit. Waste ammo like I did the last set. Oh fuck! What's that? I'm supposed to through the wall like yeah. Blade man. Bladesman. fucking did it again, game. What's wrong with you? The fucking thing's behind me. I can't move, game. You killed me because you're stupid. You killed me because you're bad. Ultra health. And nades and shit. Good. Good, good, good. We're good. Just looking up. See the left. I'm gonna go in here. I don't think I've done a blue one yet. I like swimming in this game, it feels interesting. Because you don't move naturally or normally, you kind of position yourself and then you push up to, like, do that. Which I kind of is interesting, I don't know if any other game's done that. Earlier. I get tech armor, that's exactly what I need. I need some tech armor, and I'm just set at this point. Pulled myself out of the horrible hole that we started ourselves with just a knife and fucking eight health. It's not good. They're the equivalent of those demons in Doom that throw fireballs at you. That's what they remind me of. Spiritual invisibility was what I'm talking about. Yeah. I feel invincible spiritually. I can. Out of the way.